Michael Flatley of the Conan world.
Oh, wow, you really are.
Behold, the great and powerful Snek.
God damn it, I missed that.
Grant us your boons.
Oh.
Snek, bone man.
Well, look, seriously, should we wait till morning?
Probably.
Look, guys, while we're... I've started recording, so... What's done is done. So, just start building some walls. Also, we need some foundations to attach those walls to.
So, mate.
Remember our plan? We're going to build a guard tower off of the bridge.
Okay, so are we going to start with a fence around it as well, or just start with the towers and link them later?
Well, first, we need to start with a foundation to sort of
lay the groundwork. Yeah, no, but you need the foundation for the fence too.
Look, yeah. We're not savages. That pun just had to happen.
Mate. That made me come over there. I'll dance a jig all over your Snek.
Oh, how do we make this shrine do anything, sexy. By the way?
like I said, I think, look, just for the folks watching at home, I'll be honest, I could throw Stevens under the bus, and I would love to, but it was partially my fault. due to the fact that I didn't impart necessary information onto him regarding the finicky placement of items and whatnot. But Stevens accidentally destroyed our altar of Set, so we had to rebuild it.
Oh, Snek, forgive me.
So, at least we've kind of stocked up again on hearts.
It won't take long, let's be honest. Mm.
We also have several thousands worth of nominal units of stone.
Yeah, yes. we literally have about 2,000 stone.
I dare say. All right, so are you guys actually able to start crafting?
Yeah, man.
Inside your loincloths?
Look, I was thinking...
walls and shit?
No, listen. I'll do the fences.
Yeah.
And Steve can do the foundations and the walls for the tower.
Okay.
I
also advise you give some to me, because I can't craft them, but I can sure as hell place them.
Yeah. Okay.
I think that would be good, because that's how you make a collaboration occur.
That's right.
That's true. It is.
The moon's going down, by the way, so if we should talk for about another minute, we should have some light to work with.
Let's do this. Let's fucking do this.
Oh, God. It's so dark in our house, I can't see the door.
That's what I'm saying, bro. That's why I didn't want to go inside.
Come outside.
I needed the wood.
So I'm thinking... mate. Yeah. This side.
So you're thinking like this side of the tower, yeah?
Yeah, give me some foundations.
You guys took so much wood.
I took it mostly.
You're a dang jerk.
I only took 268 wood. There should be over 300 left.
We're fucking fiending for construction right now.
Dude, we don't have that much wood, actually.
I got some wood for you
It only takes 5 wood per foundation. It's stone that kills your foundations.
Yeah, but I'm making fences. I think the ratio is still the same, though.
It only takes one.
There can be only one.
There can be only one. So you guys just... you watch your backs.
Okay, so... Mr. Rick, would you like some stone foundations?
Please.
There are 6 on the floor.
The end.
Yes.
I'm going to go get more stone so I can make some more foundations.
Oh, this is so good. Yes.
Dude, these fence foundations are freaking expensive.
Okay. How much do they cost?
Too much.
Now, we have a potential slight issue in that it's sort of like the land goes above... the bridge, so we can build to the side, but we can't build further into shore, because then it just disappears into the land.
That's okay.
So maybe what we should be doing, or
we dismantle the first bridge piece and raise it.
No, we're not savages here. So instead, what I think
that's far from savagery. Move out of your way, Kluger.
What I think we should be doing instead,
right now,
I'm going to raise the whole situation.
Okie dokie. I thought you were going to anyway.
Yeah.
So look, fences are damn expensive.
Oh god.
Like, what I'm calling OP on fence.
What have I done?
I don't know. What have you done?
What have I done?
Oh Jesus. 45 stone. That's a very random number, game.
I've flown too close to the sun.
What's
thank you, Artemis.
Is this the start of the tower?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm worried.
I think it's a bit close. Yeah.
What happened? It's
a bit close to the water.
No, but look, it's an island fortification.
That's correct.
I suppose.
Oh, look, it's done. Tower finished. Next episode.
And you just like slap a couple of walls up.
Yeah. All right. Well, Rick, I will give you 8 more foundation.
Yes.
Plonk them where you want your towers to go, and I will make walls.
Oh, yes.
Now, look, fence. Do we want fences on the inside, or do we want like an outside fence fortification going on?
What are you talking about? The fences go at the top. We need a wall first.
You want fences on top? You're greedy, bro. I mean, like fence off the island.
That's what I thought we were gonna do.
What in the world?
Look, just a suggestion, alright?
Oh, because like, alright, so if you're picturing like a turret sort of situation, we build a little bit of a tower, we get our saucy little fat asses up there, and then there's the top level, like the roof, and we fence off the roof.
Oh, fine.
You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah, look, I'll deal with it. Shaped wood? Man, I'm gonna make that carpentry station.
Now, for now, we don't have to build, like, excessively high towers. Just enough to be like, you better watch yourself, fuckers. You know?
Okie dokie.
So, we also need ceilings, mate.
Yes. So, I assume ceilings double as a floor from the other direction?
That's exactly right, yeah.
Oh, mate. You're good at this game.
Yeah.
Mate, I'm a natural.
You didn't watch my tower video, did you guys?
I did watch it.
No, I did.
Don't even try that accusation.
I was at work, so it was on in the background.
Look, it's okay. I won't be at all offended if you didn't
watch it. But I really watched it.
Okay, I believe you.
I did watch it. I saw your thrall and how you decided not to get more because it wasn't working.
You're making me mad, Rick. Yeah,
that's right. All right, second tower down.
Second tower?
Yeah, over there.
The foundation.
Holy shit!
Yeah, dog.
We're gonna command these lands.
We gotta protect our peninsula here.
I feel it. What'd you make, Steve?
Who's
Nothing yet. I was getting resources.
Oh, okay.
Who's on stair duty?
I'm about to make some stairs.
Duty.
How many should I make? 3 sets
for now? Yeah, right.
I'll make 4 sets so we can have 2 per tower.
Yes, do it. We also need to have them, you know, leading up to the tower here, because look, this is not up to code right now. It's a little bit of a precarious step.
Well,
all right. Now that I've gone through I feel like maybe it's a lesser priority.
Yes,
let's build up.
I agree. All right,
but I just want you to acknowledge that it's not up to code.
That's fair. I can do that.
Yeah.
Well, there are 4 stairs on the ground now, okay. So if you want to grab them.
Now, do we want fences going along the edges of the bridge too?
Yeah, that was like my intention from the very beginning.
Yeah.
So a little like something a like with the foundations as well?
No.
Not with these, look at these saucy like foundations though along on the edge.
What the hell have you just done?
Those are the fence foundation.
What in the world?
And then you go like that.
You shouldn't have to, I don't think.
No, you don't have to, but it's an item I wanted to build.
All right. I have some,
But look, maybe it's a waste of resources.
Alright, let me
think. Where should the stairs go up?
Yeah, I'm just thinking here. Oh god, what have I done?
Oh, dang it.
It might not be, an appropriate shape for stairs.
Well, I reckon we can get away with it, because what I'm thinking...
All right, so see where I'm standing here? If you put a ceiling there, it'll work.
Like that?
Should do. Hold on, let me get... You need to get out, though, because I'm going to lock you in.
Yeah, that's fair enough. See, I was not going to do that.
I think it's the only way.
I think if we put a ceiling here,
yeah,
where I'm standing,
yeah,
and then have stairs leading up to that side...
The only issue then...
No, sorry, not... okay, I see what you mean
How
now.
Do we get onto the stairs, you know?
Yeah, I see what you mean.
Can't we all just get along?
We can't do it anyway.
I can't do it anyway. We've fucked up. We might be able to do it if you remove the door.
Okay,
That's the only way.
Let's think about this.
You blokes.
I can't believe it.
What have you guys done?
No, that's fine. We should be able to get away with this. And then we can't. Dude. No, we can't get away with this. You know what we can do, though? We can make it, like, just this high. It's a guard post. It's not a tower.
That's true.
We can do that. Otherwise, we dismantle the whole thing.
Lose a whole bunch of resources.
That's right.
I just love how there are giant...
like that? I don't appreciate it.
Basically, we need... So the other tower needs... The base needs to be made bigger. So I'll go do that.
Okay, do you want some wedge blocks? Because I can make some wedge blocks.
You could have just started the fence... The stairs from this side.
It doesn't...
Have the first step...
Because it's Which a side? Square, it doesn't matter where you start the stairs.
Yeah, you can't actually get on the stairs.
Yeah, you can't wind them around.
Because they butt up against the wall.
Freaking amateurs.
Yeah.
So hey. I just did the walls.
You need at least a...
3x2.
A rectangle,
That's correct, yeah. You need a 3x2.
Two more foundation out this
look, into the water. Yeah, that's not that bad.
Look, yeah, you can do that.
I'll just take down one wall and we can still make it work.
Look, I'm still disappointed in you, but...
This guy, I cannot believe. All right, look, you savages do what you want. We need... Oh, man, this bridge, though, it feels so good.
Yeah, I've never done all the fences because I figure that fence priority should go to the top of the tower first, right?
Okay, all right.
Look, I can finish it if you want, but...
Okay.
I need more stone.
But now, which one?
Just let it be known that I'm totally cool with us leaving this tower here as it is and just... putting some fences up top and making it this high.
Well, that's what I mean. We need fences on the top.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'm happy with that.
Okay.
And look, I'm collecting more resources because we are actually fast running out.
Yeah.
So yeah. Stone is completely gone.
Are you fucking serious?
Dude, yes. This game's greedy.
Oh, yes. No, sorry, I lie. We've still got 397 stone.
Okay, but did you check the armorer bench?
That's where I just found more. Okay,
yeah. Still, we need more stone, so I'm going to go and get that.
So I'm gonna running walls up on this fella.
I'm running the errand right now, Rick.
Mate, you need help.
No, I definitely will need help, but look, I started. I got the ball moving.
You got something moving, that's for sure.
I got 334. Dude, it looks so cool already when you look from this side. Oh my gosh. Yes. It's really cool.
All right, I'm going to check it out.
Like, it looks like a place where savages live.
Yeah, I gotcha.
But we aren't savages, I thought.
Dude, we're like high-class savages.
We are. We're noble savages.
Just don't even.
Had to clarify.
I don't know, maybe even.
Wait a minute. Oh, this fence matter. Don't even tell me not to finish this.
This guy. This fucking guy.
Do we want to enter from the left or the right?
Oh, look, I think you can make the executive decision.
Yeah, look, it doesn't really...
It's a big decision, though. I don't want to fuck it up.
It's a mild...
Mate, you already did, right. So it's not going to get worse.
From the right, think about it. You know, this is the naked underbelly. This is our dock. So we're coming in from this side on the right.
Now, any money this place is wrong, and I look like a dick. Nope, there we go. Boom. Okay, we need stairs for the outside of this one.
Boom.
Oh, that could have been another option, by the way.
What?
You could have just put the stairs on the outside.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's what you mean. Yeah, we could have, actually.
Like going on the outside of the tower.
That actually would have been kind of fucking awesome.
Look, next tower.
We can still do it.
TBH.
Next tower. Now, look, if you already got stairs inside, finish that one as it is. But
I'm too late. I'm doing it.
God damn it, me and my big mouth.
Now we have to dismantle the internal stairs.
No, so much. Look, resources are so expensive.
Sorry, I can't hear you through the crackling of our stairs.
All right, I'm going to put a wall here.
Mm-hmm.
That's my soul that you hear collapsing.
And I'm going to put a ceiling up here.
Mm-hmm.
And voila.
But look, I just want to say that this whole plan was my intellectual property.
I don't recognize that. Just so you know.
I see no legal documents stating that.
We're savages, as if there's actual legal documents.
That's true, we are savages. So you got access to, like, another stair, maybe?
I can have access to another stair.
A little hot stair.
How many do you need? Because I can only make two.
Okay, I just need the one.
Damn
it, Rick, you're dragging me back to you. I was off gallivanting getting resources.
I'm looking for Stevens. I can't see him.
I was in the tower.
I'm getting stones.
Getting stones or getting stoned?
Both equally at the same time.
Yeah, baby. So with this one.
Yes.
Rick, while you're here.
Okay.
I was thinking we put stairs like in the middle on this side and walk up this way.
Yeah, you could do that.
Okay, cool.
Just wanted to confirm.
Look, guys.
Yeah.
I don't know.
What's your problem?
No, nothing. It's fine. 8 out of 8, mate.
Don't hate, participate.
Oh, yes. Yes.
What?
Yes.
What are you so excited about?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's kind of your farm.
Who's got access to more walls and ceilings?
As soon as I get more stone, I will.
Yes.
Look, I don't mean to brag, but this walkway, this bridge,
yeah,
is hot.
Look, it's okay.
Look how cool this looks. Oh my gosh.
Dude, I've too late. I've proclaimed myself king of the fort. What are you doing up here?
And look,
trying to push you.
Guys, I just want to mention, if we fence off this whole area,
yeah,
like savages can't even get in. They'll have to get to the bridge. That's correct. Then like towers. Pew, pew, pew,
the thing is,
pew, pew.
Hang on. Do savages swim?
I think I've seen them to where they try and path to the nearest floor.
Oh, okay.
I think.
Mate.
But look, even if they swim, if the whole island is fenced, they can't do nothing.
This is actually a nice bridge. I'm not going to lie. I like it.
Yeah. It looks nice.
Pretty
come on.
It's a good bridge.
And look, I'm going to get more ambitious with my bridge designs.
Oh, no.
I'm talking...
Are we talking like tower bridges?
Yeah.
Yes.
Mate. Like, can you imagine? Like, you come up to some... Come up to like a tower... Dude, you're doing off the guard tower.
Yeah.
So like guard tower it up, and then the bridge just goes over to that rock formation over there, because why the fuck not? Let's just spy off that rock.
I'm reasonably certain we all had the exact same thought at the exact same moment.
And see how there's sort of like a flat top to that rock formation?
We can
build another guard tower there.
Yeah. Yep.
Yes.
Speaking of, so do you have stone on you, Kluger?
There should be a little bit of stone in our hut here.
But look, I can go get more.
I'm going to need more. Don't you worry about that.
I can't believe how expensive this shit is.
It's not a lot of it.
That's enough for a few ceilings.
Okay.
So I can at least get us a floor on that second level.
Well, there's some stone right here. I'll go harvest it.
Cool.
Also, guys.
Yes.
We're at like 17 and a half minutes by my count for the episode, but we have to finish one tower.
Yeah, we do. So look, my vote is for Bridge Tower to be finished.
Yep, yeah, I'm doing it now.
That's why we're on opposite sides.
Yeah, because I feel like other side tower has to be a taller tower.
And with outside fence, outside stairs.
Are we going to make the stairs higher again?
No,
I put any floors?
I think we're pretty good.
Or is this a good level?
I feel like
I think that's pretty okay.
That's the height that we want.
Wow, I can place it on the bridge from here.
Yes, do it.
Yes.
No, that's a waste of resources because it was like on the outside of the bridge.
Listen, mate.
Listen.
Just get on board.
Listen.
Now we put a fence around this?
Yes. Now you got it, kid.
Except I used all the fences that I made.
Yeah, so I'll make some.
Yes, do it. They're basically as expensive as making anything else.
Schnitzel sticks. I need more stone.
Yes. Yeah, I'm working on it, but this is a dangerous side of the coast.
I've got a tiny amount here. Let me drop it on the floor.
Even a tiny amount would help at this point.
85 at the bottom of the stairs.
Oh, yes.
I've got another 100 odd stone right now, but I'm just trying to be careful because this is the side where that stupid crocodile keeps respawning.
So I said I was finishing the tower. I've actually only done part of it.
That's okay. It can look ugly for now, but as long as it's functional.
The second floor at the moment is actually having zero of the walls.
Okay. Good old Steve.
This guy.
I need more stone.
I'm getting savaged right now, by the way.
All
right,
I'm coming, baby.
Where are you?
I killed him.
Right.
Good stuff.
Like, nearly at the cost of my own life, but, you know, it's fine.
I'm going to come and get the stone that you have.
No, I'll come back.
I'm here already. This way you can go get more stone.
Give me a heart, you dang... Oh.
Oh, fuck.
More savage?
Yeah.
Yep, more savage.
Like, you guys got it covered. I'm just going to get more stone. Because I'm nearly dead, so.
I just got targed.
Whatted?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Targed? He had a targ.
No. My mine broke.
Oh, good.
Can I have some stone?
Nah, bro. I don't have any. Sorry. Troll. Listen.
Fine. Make me get the resources. Make me build the buildings.
Mate, we're acting as a unit.
I'm actually surprised with how well this is working so far.
What I'm saying, we even like have ideas that don't make us hate each other. What's wrong?
I've been followed home.
Bro. You're kidding. Dude. This is not a crocodile.
Yeah, that's true.
This is why we need to fence off the whole fort, I told you. Is there traps in this game? Can you like set like pit traps and stuff? That would be sick.
I don't know.
That would be cool. Good.
Would be pretty cool. And maybe something to find out for the next episode.
Maybe.
Oh, hey, yes. But look, come on, we got to finish this tower.
Mate, it's nearly done, bro.
Get it done.
What about this? All these holes in the...
I said nearly.
Dude, it's done. It's fucking done as far as I'm concerned.
What kind of tower is this?
Dude, it's a
tower. You can't even get on the middle floor.
It's a tower that works.
There is no middle floor.
And it's a tower I can appreciate.
Are you telling me this was the intentional design?
Oh, yeah. You don't get onto the middle floor.
This, look. I was really hyped about this tower until about 8 seconds ago.
Can I have more stone?
Mate.
There's another 100 on the floor. Is that enough?
Mate.
Probably not.
Well, it's there. And look, I got another 60-something.
Look, it's...
That will probably be enough.
It's there. It's on the floor also. Enough. Look, it's a good view. I'll give you that, but...
Do you reckon you can throw the stone over the wall?
What? It's on the floor right here.
Yeah, it's right up here.
Yeah, but I'm down here.
Well, too bad. Get your ass back up here.
Look at this guy.
Man, I'm going to be the fittest savage ever.
Look, I've got the stone now. So,
can you at least?
But you can't make the wall.
Well, look,
we have to plug this gap. Come on.
Because you're being a lazy savage, I've come and dropped the stone on the floor for you.
Thank you.
That's
even though I'd already made it up to the stairs by the time you picked it up.
That's all right. This is the service that I provide.
And look, guys, for the end of the episode, I'm going to go back to the other side. Hang on. Man, does
where'd that go?
Wait, what the fuck did you do to the top of our tower?
Nothing. What happened? Oh, Steve, you placed the wall on top.
Dude, you put a wall on top here.
Where?
It's up here floating in the middle of the tower.
Oh, I was wondering where that went.
Talk about not being decoded.
This guy.
Hey, man, there's nothing wrong with a load-bearing wall.
That wall's bearing no loads.
Dude, I don't think it's the wall that's bearing a load right now. You know what I mean?
I don't like this gap, but it'll do for now.
Look, yes. It's awkward. You need another fence right there.
What?
Where?
Up on this side? Edge.
Yeah, you might be able to pull that off, but
because then it mats like symmetrical. Thank you.
Okay.
Oh, I'm more worried about this gap here on the stairs.
I'm more worried about you two not appreciating this beautiful piece of construction.
I'm okay with that now.
Look, it's not the best architecture, but it'll do.
It'll hold up for now.
It's pretty good. It's functional, man.
I've definitely seen better.
Oh my god. You never bloody happy.
Look at that bridge though, and tell me what's a better architected design right now.
The tower that I designed and you built.
No, the bridge that I designed and built.
Nah, dog.
Look.
Both I and every poor soul watching right now has had enough of your shit.
You know what? I'm going... My screenshot's not going to be up there. I'm going to take it from the bridge because it's better than your bullshit.
Oh, I've actually taken it, so I've got both the bridge and the tower.
Yeah, this
there,
is the...
So...
The bridge is the focal point here. And then you chumps are just losers in the background. Oh, this superior screenshot now. Yep. End the episode now, thanks. You can all go. It's fine. I'll be here. I'll wait for you.
Oh, good lord.
Yep. Done.
So am I.
And that's how you play a video game.